Tackling patience has been really my theme of the whole season. I think at first I related patient wrestling to defensive wrestling, and I didn't want that because I am an offensive wrestler and I love to push the pace. So finding that without being racy, being a quick wrestler but not being a hurried one. You know, I love being demanding, I love controlling a match, but that doesn't mean that I am diving in on shots like I did at World Finals last year, or, you know, just falling behind because of stupid mistakes because I felt like I needed a score. And you see that a lot, and that's something that I think Japanese wrestlers are good at, and we play into that game. They wait and wait and wait and wait for you to make a mistake and then capitalize on it, and I think that's something I've been correcting and something I'm not going to fall susceptible to and something that I'm actually going to be able to do myself.